Alright. I don't know if they can hear me on this thing or not. First light. Gotta get things adjusted, make sure things are working. Gonna take a little bit. Been out of condition for a while. We had a lot of rain around here, a lot of flooding. Looks like there's a lot of fish or something down here swimming. Looks like it's about a foot deep. It's a beautiful day. It's about 70 degrees, and winds are fairly low, gust up to 8 coming out of the west. This will be the last warm day we have for a while. This water that I'm going to be going over, although it's shallow, you can still roll your trike in there and turn upside down and be in real trouble, so you want to be really careful. A lot of electrical lines over in this area, so gotta be really careful with the electrical lines. Out here flying with David. He's gone up a few times this year, and I've been kind of out of condition for a while, and finally feeling pretty strong and got some energy. So feeling pretty good. Not too bad out here, a little bumpy, but a little bit of wind, but not bad. This runway down here. Got my old maid sunglasses on today. It says 50 feet off the ground, doing about 30. I'd say we're doing about 30, but I'm not sure about 50 feet. I think we're a little higher. Maybe 52. Right now we're getting down low. This triple prop on this poster is really smooth. A lot different than the monster with the four prop or the two prop. I've lost about 40 pounds, 45 total, and gained a couple back. It wasn't because I was trying to. My diet changed. We're not seeing a whole lot of waterfowl. I think it's still a little bit early. They're still coming up from down south.